Well, as you can see, I've reattached her temporarily against the horse again. That's so I can get the angle of her sleeve just right, leaning against the horse. And I've got some stuff to do on the edge of the sleeve. I've got on this edge here the part of the skin that's coming down that makes up the upper part of the yoke of her dress. And just started putting the hair on, just getting a feel for what I'm going to be doing. And I need to have her away from him so I can work on her a little bit more. I'm going to take her off right now. Okay, I got her removed from the horse, and now I'm going to just work on her a little bit to get her hair right and everything like that. I may have to wear my magnifiers on this. Also, I need to work on her nose too. Give me a thumbs up and share my video. And then check out my instructional DVDs, the link down below this video. All right, see you next time.